Excuse me, sir. Can you help me? Do you speak Dutch?
I speak Dutch, you speak English, you speak German.
Oh, great. Can you help me to translate this message for me? And it's in Dutch, I don't speak Dutch.
In German?
Dutch.
Oh, okay, in Dutch. To real
so, yeah.
Oh, sure.
In Dutch.
Hey? Where are you from?
Iraq. Oh.
I don't translate it.
Why?
Well, it's not interesting to translate for you now.
Okay.
I'm not sure. Do you really want to know? It's really rude.
No, you really want to know? It's really... I cannot say it to you. It's horrible.
So, want me to translate?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, please.
You are lesser people and there is no place for you in the Netherlands.
Foreigners have to leave the country.
There's no place for you in Holland.
Now.
You're the believers
are rotten through and through.
Terug naar de woestijn, back to the desert.
You scumbags.
Outsiders should stay out.
You've got 3 days to leave the country.
Muslims are all dirty liars and...
I don't really want to continue.
Okay.
It's bullshit. It's terrible.
Really. You should just delete it and...
I think you should delete.
Delete it?
Yeah.
I
can delete it. Really, trust.
Just delete it and don't respond.
You better
delete it.
Delete it.
Leave it.
That's it?
This horrible text.
You don't want to know.
Really?
It's really evil, evil, evil talk.
It made me to embrace you.
No, yeah. Thank you, thank you.
Yeah.
It is shit.
What?
It is very shit.
Okay.
Yeah, very racistish. Throw it away.
These poor people, they are so crazy, are very alone, sitting on the computer.
I blocked it meteen and
okay.
I reis nooit meer.
Yeah,
yeah, my English is bad, my...
It's okay, I can understand. Yeah, I can understand.
I'm feeling very bad about it, because it's someone from Holland.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Okay, I'm sorry for those people.
I think you deserve a hug.
Thank you.